Welcome back to Space Funeral. I'm the voice of Dog, with me is a raving loon.
Happy birthday, Dog.
Oh, Grandia F, thank you for those bits. I didn't hear a sound there. Blood. Oh, right, this guy. Is he supposed to go east? Mystery Forest? Where is Mystery Forest? Give me a heal while we're at it. Oh, I never went here. Oh, we got large nut, we got super nut, we got a large bag of nuts. Extraordinarily magic nut, when you need an extraordinarily magic nut. And sometimes you just do, let's face it. Yeah, there's the Zora cannon. I think that's the best item in the game. Or the best, you know, attack item. Some kind of laser boots IDK. I don't know what the fuck you want from me. I haven't tried to go west yet. I just feel like it's east. I feel like it has to be east. Oh, wait, hang on. The steak farm is here. What am I doing messing around with criminals when the steak farm is in town? Holy crap. Look at them. Delicious.
Free range.
Hell yeah. He's quite lean. Growls as you approach and appears surly and reclusive. It is muscled and dense. Shy but pleasant. It is plump. Elderly and lean, it trembles at your approach. Weak and sickly. Okay, we heard a clue. Lions like old steaks. Let's just slip that steak into our pocket. Don't be greedy. No, this game is not very long at all. This is like a couple hours at most. And I'm kind of like, you know, wandering around to make sure I don't miss anything. Because the screen transitions and where they are kind of vague. There's usually a path there, but not always. I'd say this is like the halfway point, yeah. So wait, there's this? Oh, okay, that's the crap store. Right, how did I confuse the crap store with the pig store? They're clearly different. Still not sure where I'm supposed to go. East, let's try east. It was east. Mystery Forest. Some trees have faces. Another BBC track. Vengeful ghoul. They seem strong enough. My dignity! Ding. Okay. We got him. Oh no. Gnomes? Ah, the secret elf grotto. Let's check that out. Hello. Razor boots. Armored pants. Already got armored pants, but razor boots, that's new. Ah. Power to poison your enemies.
Super poison. Level beyond poison.
Extreme poison. Poison overdrive. Elves are just full of toxins. Where's the Lion Village? It's gotta be somewhere in here. Aha! We found it! The secret Lion Village! Partake of our lion hospitality. Lucy's also here. Bigger blood. Never know when you'll need a magic eye picture. Lion store. We got most of this stuff already. I might. 800 rubles for that steak. Caresses steak. I did not notice, in fact. What is this? You've like mixed up weird cultural creation metaphors and just, Lions form in vast caverns under the ground. They must be lured above ground with meat. City of Forms. Leave the village and head east. There are rumors of a mysterious wild man roaming this area. The northern wastes, infested with moam beasts. And there's an old mansion in the wastes, but no one has left it alive. The source of the evil that taints the land of Space Funeral. It is actually called the Land of Space Funeral. Tell me about the forest. Alright, we already got that. 20th century boy is weak against hypnosis. Alright, thank you, Lion Elder. That was very helpful. There we go. There's Lion Village. Or did I miss one? I don't know what continuing to catch them does. Probably nothing, but I don't care. They're there. Philip did the mashed potato. Nice. Okay, we've learned all of the healing moves. Now we are more invincible than we were previously. Ah. I was not always Leghorse. I was Prince Horus. I ruled over the land with my brother, Dag. Prince Dag and Prince Horus. The remains of their castle. Well, you've angered Leghorse, which means you have to die. Yeah, there he is. There's Punch. Wait, mystery. Philip becomes Speedy. We might have to kill Elvis. I'm sorry. Philip, you missed blood raging yourself. How did you do that? Fine, just hit him hard. There you go. There's a lot of missing in this game. I wonder what, like, the base accuracy is of anything. Elvis is dead. Got 420 experience. Excellent. Streaming it on 420.
He dropped a lot of blood.
He dropped a bit of blood. Punch Clock Hars, thank you for that follow. Welcome. Horus. How do you not recognize me? Yeah, it feels like an actual fight with just people flailing around not hitting each other. Yes, we killed Dag. I couldn't take being Elvis. It was so bad. It was so awful. Avenge me. Away. Okay, but we can go back. We didn't bury him or anything. Also, we can walk on the house. Well, there he is. Goodbye. To the wastes. To frogs.
Cold frogs.
Cold frogs. Frogs love the cold, don't they? Ding, everyone's dead. I win. Let's see, can we do it again? Philip sang Love's Old Sweet Song. Snow frogs don't care. All frogs have a small amount of blood. Uh-oh. Oh no, we've heard about these. I don't know what a moan beast is, but there he is. Philip got 50 HP back. Yeah, it looks made of pajama. That pajama texture.
Are you wearing a mom suit?
Maybe. More healing abilities. Yeah, these guys are apparently busy. Look at all the corpses they're leaving around. Or maybe those are the frogs, the deadly snow frogs of the northern wastes. Frog?
Frog's just doing its own thing.
Can you come over here? No, I guess not. But this guy wants some. Uh-oh, so does this guy. You're an animal, right? I guess so. Just showed him the picture and he just exploded.
This works on all beasts of the wilds.
It's true. Just carry a book around with you. Somebody said a pun, everyone fucking died. Let's see if we got any more that we haven't seen. Philip made a loud noise. Ding! Ding! I won. It just works. Try it. The house. In the wastes. No one returns from. Do we dare enter? We're gonna save our game, that's for sure. We don't want to mess up in here. Okay. Locked chest? Empty chest? Ah, hello. Are you the owner? It's Count Dracula, guys. Dracula is here. Doc says hi, by the way. I promised I would tell you for him. How are things, Dracula? Very good, yes. Would you like some wine, Dracula? He does not drink wine. Is that your piano, Dracula? Have many pianos. He likes to play them in the evening. Oh, yeah, Doc said that you were cool. That's what I had to tell you. I'm sorry. You're a cool dude, Dracula. Do you know a lot of songs, Dracula? Nah. Just make it up. Thanks for stopping by, Fat Dragon Quest. You have a good one. I guess you could say you vamp. Very good. Yes. What do you do, Dracula? I am Dracula. No, what do you do, Dracula? He likes to drink the blood. Anything else? Well... Do you like to smoke weed, Dracula? Yes! Very good, yes. Okay, all together now. What do you do, Dracula? I like to drink blood and smoke the weed. That's super. I am Dracula. I'm sorry, what did you say?
Classic Dracula.
Classic Dracula. Ah, what a good stupid bit. Thank you, Dracula. That's super. Just the chillest guy. Shadow Sandbag, thank you. Smoke the weed. Happy birthday, Vault. And Uber Dits, once again with that number. That joy number. By the way, that image was done by the same person who did the fluffy mode. That was Staghorn. Said he was experimenting with some art of joy transformations and was like, hey, here's you. You're a mutant. I was like, cool. The City of Forms. We're near. Let's go. Once again, Azure Dementius, thank you. We proceeded. The City of Forms looks pretty bad. Seems a bit scrambled. Yeah, this is like a VGA color palette here. This DOS hell.
It's fine.
No, we can kind of walk on it. Just a little bit. All right, Lakehorse. This is not a good place, Philip. Are you scared, Lakehorse? Yeah, those two rooms in Lufia always confuse the hell out of me. There's two rooms late game that are just completely corrupted and it made it onto the, you know, the right onto the actual game. Just do your best. Just do your worst. We'll try to do both. Well. There's everyone. Welcome to the City of Forms. An artist who wanted to be inspired tried to go to a place of pure form, but it was too much. It was too perfect. He couldn't create. In the face of such beauty, I felt corrupted. An animal. Our world meant nothing. We were all graceless creatures of slime. That's something that the Catamite actually mentions. He talks about the slime sometimes, and I'm not really sure what it's a metaphor for. But I am pretty sure this is his experience. This is his experience with, like, RPG Maker. And trying to make something unique and interesting. And his struggle. So you made it all crazy. Because you couldn't make something great that you wanted to. We have to destroy so we can build again. So we can make good things again. Another great change, perhaps. Better to reign in hell than serve in heaven. Motherfucker! Final boss. Mystery.
There it is.
There it is, the final boss. Philip contorts his face into a grimace. Moon laughs, but is spooked nonetheless. Preach. I think it worked. Let's throw all our shit at him. Blood sap. Diamond skull. Oh, you're supposed to sell that for like $1,000. Old movie. Nothing. Wait, Philip ended up... Did I use the Bible on Philip? Or... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Shit, what do? I don't know how to actually handle these statuses. I'm just gonna punch you. How about that? I bet that'll work in this game. Lord Smop, thank you for that follow. Welcome. And Die High Socks. There, got him. Violence, it did it.
Just fight.
Just bash him. It works. Well, the colors are shaking. It's time to go. Enjoy your perfect world. Ah, much better. We fixed it. Standard stock RPG assets. Although some may remain. That's Space Funeral, folks.
Hey, Mr. Jim. I can see the shape you're in.
We did it. We turned it back to RPG Maker. Fend. And left hand on your hip. Made in RPG Maker 2003. Yeah, it's a short game. That's it. There it is. Les Razzles des Nudes. Evening Harmony by Ruth White.
Brother Johnny, he caught a plane and he got on it.
Now his razor. Spleen by Ruth White is the poem.
And he's got a pistol in his pocket. Say the man is crazy on the coast.
My Marie by Vernon Gayer.
No doubt about it. Well, all right.
That Northern Waste theme is also Ruth White. Dracula theme is from the USSR. It was from like a Soviet Union easy listening Muzak record. She said, take two candles. Also, City of Forms was Ruth White. That kind of makes sense. Those songs kind of get out there. Lucy Van Pelt belongs to Charles Schulz. What's next? Well, Loon, are you prepared?
Might be prepared.
All right. It's time for Death Golf. Coming up next, folks.